So, this is cute, right? Cute, cute. How you doing, darling? Best of the best from the 1990s.
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl Jordae, and today is June 17th, I believe, 2018, and this is the outfit of the night. I have went out and had a couple cocktails, and this is what I wore. So, the pants, I did purchase these from BD Discount, and the shirt, I got from Forever 21. The jacket is from City Trends. And then I just wore this with some black wedge crisscross heels or whatever. And check out my bag, though. Okay. Y'all see that? Dope, right? So, yeah, is this the outfit of the night? And the pants are like navy blue, and it has like the green and white and stuff, and it has the gold detailing. The zips on the side, these are really cute. I think I paid less than $10 for these pants. And they flare out like at the bottom, if you can see that. The necklace I got from Walmart. And it was on the clearance rack for $3, and it came layered like this. So, ladies, you definitely want to get you some, you know, some pieces like this for the summertime. This is what you want to, you know, it's light, it's not a lot, you know, and you can still be sexy. So, I hope y'all like this video. I'm out. Deuces. Look how nice this Panera is, y'all. I'm at Delta Shores. It's so nice. So I'm at Panera Bread at Delta Shores. I'm sitting up there waiting on my food. Look at my new key fob. Isn't that cute? Drop my shit. Oh man. Okay. Hey. All right, I'll be back.